Welcome to Tekzilla Bites, feeding your tech hunger fast. I'm Shannon Morse. I am terribly bad at designing websites. In fact, my first website way back in middle school was a GeoCities anime image gallery using Comic Sans as the font. It was so bad. Luckily, we have sites that will help you make your site look legit, like Type.io. Type.io is a website that pairs different fonts together to make a site look its best. You can browse several different commonly used fonts via the images in the middle column. Each image will be tagged with several different words that are inspired by that font's use. Once you find a font that you want to use on your own site, click the name in the right-hand column and choose a site that you'd like to download it from. Some fonts give you helpful tips as well, curating a few options if you want to mix and match fonts for a site. You can also search for a font via the hashtag or by checking out popular recommendations. But one of the coolest parts is the Chrome extension, which will tell you what fonts are being used on the sites that you browse all the time. You can click the little T on the bottom corner of your screen and it'll list what fonts are being used. Click the little plus button and click on a word that you'd like to find out more about. The extension will tell you what font is being used and then you can add it to type.io as a new listing. Now learn how to embed your custom fonts to your website by trying lynda.com for some excellent tutorials and everything from programming to photography to website design. They offer thousands of video tutorials for everything from motion graphics to even Java. For $25 a month, you get unlimited access to video courses and you can start wherever you want at your own pace. So try lynda.com free for 7 days by visiting lynda.com/tekzilla and get the skills you need to get ahead. For more from Tekzilla, hit up youtube.com/tekzilla or tekzilla.com and check out our Tekzilla Byte about check.io, a website developed for coders by coders. I'm Shannon Morse. Thanks for watching.